Children, continuing with the chapter on mensuration, we had discussed questions from the chapter mensuration, exercise 16.3. Some questions we had done. I gave you the hint for a question, question number 8. Let us continue the exercise 16.3. Question 8 I am taking up as of now. Chapter is mensuration. This is the 15th chapter I am teaching you and 10th lecture on that. See what the question number 8 is saying. Question number 8 is saying a bucket is raised from a well by means of a rope which is wound around the wheel of diameter 77 cm. That means there is a wheel and wheel's diameter is given and bucket ascends in 1 minute 28 seconds which involves speed of 1.1 meter per second. That means how much will be the distance covered by the bucket in 1 minute 28 seconds. So we'll write here round the wheel of diameter. Diameter of wheel. How much is diameter of wheel? 77 centimeter. Then what you have to say is, then bucket ascends in 1 minute 28 seconds which informs speed of 1.1 meter per second. So right here. Distance covered by bucket is equal to speed into time. What is the speed given here? 1.1 meter per second. Time. What is time given? Time is 1 minute 28 seconds. That means 60 plus 28. That means 1.1 meter per second into 60 plus 28 seconds. So 11 is 88 is 8. Then 11 is a 88 and 290 and 96. So 11 is 88. And 98 and 296. So it will be 96.8 meter. And if you multiply it with 100, it becomes 9680 centimeter. Okay. So this will be different little bit. Rest all motion is okay. So how many cycles will you cover? This thing will be not 880 because there is no other concept here. So 1.1 into 88 is 96.8 meter. See, 11 is 88, then 8 carry. So 11 is 88, 88 plus 2 is 90 and 6 96.8. meter. So it will be into 100 units, so 9680 centimeter. It will be what? 9680. So here you can do what? 9680. So n will be 9680 upon 22 into 11. Again 11 is 11, then is 88. And again 11 is 80, 82, 22, 52, 40. So n will equal to what? 40. Okay, so concept remains the same here. That what? Here, as we in one revolution around the axis, the wheel will cover a given distance, and the total distance covered will be what? Speed into time. This will be in second only, right? So 88 seconds. So 9680 centimeter. So that one thing we have done wrong. Let us see if we have got the same answer. Yes, 40. Because why I stopped there, because 40 by something was coming, so we cannot have the number of revolutions in a mixed fraction like that. Okay, so it has to be like that. So answer will be 40 n equal to 40 revolutions. Let us see another question. Question number 10. Question number 10 has got 3 parts. Let's try. And what question number 10 says is, the circumference of the circle is given. Find the radius. So circumference is, one circumference is given. Sorry, 123.2 centimeter. And what the first part is asking? Find its radius in centimeter only. First part. Circumference equal to 2πr equal to 123.2. This implies that r equal to 123.2 upon 2 pi centimeter is equal to 123.2 upon 2 into 22. 7 equal to the numerator. 11 into 22, 11 into 11, 12 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 into 11, That should be the radius in centimeters. Let's check it out. 10th first part. Yes, 19.6 centimeter. Second part is what? 1. Area in centimeter square. Area of circle. Multiply 19.6 into 2.8. which is the 48 grade 410, 9 is a 56, 9 is a 72, and 4, 7, 6, 6, 7, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 7, 15. Then 6 is a 12, 2, 1, 10, 10 is a 2, 19, 9, 1, 10, 1, 3. Let's add it again. 6 plus 2 is 3, 9, 5, 14, 4, 1, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so after 2 surface is 64.88, that multiplied by 2. Multiplied by 2, how much will be? Into 16, 6, 1 carry, 16, 1, 17, 7, 1 carry. 14, 1, 9, and 5, 2, 10. 1, 0, 9, 7, 6, and 1, 0, 9, 7, 6. Let's add it. 6, 7, 6, 13, 3, 1 carry. 9, 1, 10, 7, 17, 7, 1 carry. 9, 1, 10, 0, 1, 1, 2, 1. 1, 2, 0, 7, 1, 36. Total is 1, 2. 07.36 centimeter. So what will be here then? If you have to round up to nearest centimeter, it is less than 5. So round it off will become much. It will become 1207 only. Third part saying effect on the area if the radius is doubled. What is happening to area if the radius is doubled? Yes, Ravi, let's check out that one. So third part, area, so 2, pi r square, if radius double, area equal to pi into 2 r whole square. That means pi into 4 r square. That means 4 into pi r square. That means what will happen? See here, area upon this area. So they are not expecting a solution here, they are only asking what is the impact of it. Therefore, on doubling the radius, area increases. Get all, nothing new this question, only simple questions. If you remember your class here, where you are calculating the ratio of kinetic energies, if the mass of bodies are same and the velocity of one body is double the velocity of other, so similar pattern, the ratio is coming 4:1 or 1:4 depending upon which body you have considered. Okay, so on the same lines you can get the answer here also like this. This exercise is little bit lengthy and there are questions also, 37 questions are there, so maybe we will devote more time to this. Please mention in the comment section which questions you want to solve. I'll be speaking of them in the next lecture.